What's up, everybody? Balfour and CJ here. A little tired, a little mad, but in a good okay mood, I guess. Let's do some more extended Civil War on Death Star. Clone Wars extended on Death Star. Clone Wars extended on Coruscant or Order 66 mod. Let's do some Geonosis episode 2. I don't think I did Spire yet. I think you can do Hoth, that map on Hoth. Let's do some Otogunga. I love this map. Actually, we do. We do some AMP or whatever it's called. Let's do some Kamino. Let's do some Chant at 4. Yeah, let's do some. Let's start. Not gonna take a long time with this. I'm just tired and crazy today. I apologize if I'm a little weirded out a little bit. I've got mines and thermal detonators. Oh wait. Another command post. Jeez, 14. And I fell. Thanks to. I wonder where that like leads. We won. Quick map. We won. Do Coruscant, one of my favorite Battlefront one map, Battlefront 2 maps of all time. Let's go with well, time out. You get to play as a jet trooper with a grenade launcher. This is how the Jet Troopers should be. I like how the roles are flipped in this, using control of the command post. Oh, geez. Droidica. Did I kill that Droidica? Nope. Bye, Droidica. Oh no. I died? Unless it hit me. Or maybe I hit him, I don't know. It's probably one of my favorite BF maps, but. It's much better than the EMP launcher. Blaster pistol. Yeah, I'm a little in one of those moods today, but kind of know how to play really well, so I'm kind of, I kind of know where everything is. Like, if I were to close my eyes right now, I would know that this is command post number 3.
Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
I prefer blaster carbines.
That's another command post under Republic but control.
I think you can do Ansinger's Dark Seeker map, which I will be doing the Coruscant version. I don't know. That only one time. This is Order 66 mode, but it has the, what's it called? I think we have to kill some people, but I think, can you still capture command posts? Goodbye, clone assassin. No. I can hear it. It's just whenever it gets to fall weather, my vision, for some reason, I get blurry vision. I don't know why. I don't feel alert. I don't know. Like, it felt this way on Friday. At least during the night. Last night, I felt like this. Jeez, man, with one shot you kill me, you annoying assassin. But I do know what's going on because I am kind of a master. So. That's all I'm going to do today, though. As far as maps go, I just don't really feel like playing a lot today. My controller that I have set up for my PCX2 is unfortunately not really working that well, but I kind of know why. After I record this, my laptop needs like a little update, so I think it's more to do with the update. Because goodbye, clone. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. So he has a Ki-Adi Mundi model. Yeah, I've showed people a lot my YouTube channel. It's good, and I killed another clone. I really like their legit. I call it legit. Five First Legion. So this is Geonosis episode 2. It's based off what you'd expect. Now there's clone commanders, but there's no. I do want to. By the way, I really want to install the Republic Commando mod, and I think. I don't know what I want to play as last time, so I'm going to play actually as a clones. See, there's no jet trooper because of... Oh, so our capturable command posts. Jeez, do we have anything? Oh, no, I think... No, I did this before, yes. Those are dwarf spider droids. Let me kill some dwarf spiders. Oh, come on, let me get in that tank. Probably gonna lose just for the heck of it. And play as Master Windu. It's based off the Andorra, or whatever the heck it's called, map that I played. Come on, die, Droidica. Today's football Sunday, so I don't normally record, but... Oh, look, it's Pango. Well, look at his traditional pistols that he has in the movies. Really like the Droidica model compared. Yeah, he died. I died. What command post are we losing? I want to be the medic because I really like that area. Unfortunately, I'm not able to. And now we're losing for some reason. I don't know how you get in any ships or any vehicles. I mean, the vehicle I was in wasn't good. So there's all these. And I do not, and I cannot defeat him. It's Lark Cannon time.
You have to fight hard to win. The enemy has taken a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Yeah, I died and we lost. Hell, we lost. Oh, geez. Attachment? Is that the attachment? Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. Come on, I want to see if there's any Jordicas on the map. Kill some. I think I'm the last guy around. I think I'm the last guy alive. No, there's some. Yeah, we're gonna die. Wait, did he get? Did someone blow him? Did someone blow that tank up? Yeah. We had two deaths again. No, this is hot, but I'm pretty sure it will crash because oh my goodness. I'm gonna play as a CIS. Play as a an engineer. We get the snail tanks. And when we also get Geonosian fighters. I also want to destroy some droid gunships. I'm gonna spawn in this hellfire. No, what am I doing? Their main objective, my main objective, is to destroy some of these fighters, these ATXTs, and destroy the ATTE. I died. I guess engineers don't really repair vehicles in this mod. Even though I do have that vehicle repair thing on, I think. Maybe it doesn't work on this mod, I have no idea. Destroy that ATTE, I'm gonna do that myself. It's similar to Hoth Infiltration, except with Hoth Infiltration, we don't get tanks, we get ships. Another command post. Of course, it's a thing. Now, I think we still will. Want a little bit more health? I mean, I know why, I know how I'm doing that. I mean, you wanna know how? Alright, might as well capture the CP. I don't know where the action is, but, oh look, I see Yeah, we've lost vehicles now, but we didn't. It is 4-9. Let's see where the rest of the AI is. Oh, look, it's goodbye. Well, I gotta finish this and then watch some football, but four or five. Hopefully we can get the victory. The Confederacy control. What's the score? 31-17 now. There's all those annoying troopers here. Oh, there's an AI spawning. Goodbye. Probably going to lose by like a few points anyway. The rifle's making no sound. Want to get this map be over ready? I really don't want my PC to run out of space. Which that ship has probably sailed already. Two guys. It's tied 2-2. We got it. Gonna get this victory. Only two more reinforcement after it is tied in reinforcements. Are you kidding me? Where were they hiding? Probably gonna go back in the command post. I might as well capture this so that he comes out.
Enemy reinforcements are standing. The Confederacy is in control of a command post. Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger, roger.
Oof. 46-2. Let's play as Rebel Alliance.
All pilots report to the hangar area.
Huh?
Don't lose this fire.
No. I don't know who said that, but whatever. That's a stationary Star Destroyer. Apparently they have a acclimator or whatever the heck it's called, and now we're going to get completely fudged. Okay, that's their Star Destroyer. I just want to get to it. I'm sorry about that. I apologize. I want to get there before I get killed.
Have been disabled.
Yeah, but none of these areas in the hangar are active. Wow, that missed. And it keeps missing. Oh no, no. But that's legit turrets, and that's what I like. Yeah, but what? And I really wish there was a way, you know, there was space to ground. Oh, I got bombed. No. But I think our ship is the one with the exploration. I'm pretty sure. I think. Nope. Nope. Oh, so I think it's opposite. I think you have to lower the shields first to be able to get in. You see, it's the opposite of the spawning hangar. I wish there was a way you can go in there. Look, another frigate. Victory 2. I mean, that's what Coruscant, like, that's how close it is to having space to ground. But some certain devs didn't want that to happen. So I guess you can't really go in the hangar. You kind of have to destroy it from the outside. Like their spawning hangar. So I just have to bring down the shield. Oh, that missed. Get hit, I'm gonna get hit.
Target
Oh, look, it's a, oh, look. Oh, no, I'm dead. I'm almost dead. I have like small health, and I got taken out by a auto turret for no reason. Plays an alliance pilot. Well, I really hope I don't crash. Strain out. It's so difficult to take this, like this Star Destroyer down.
Take him down.
I understand how the...
Our communications relay has been destroyed.
Yeah, we're gonna lose. This map is going to be over by the time we do this. It's actually downloading. I don't know if it's done downloading already, but the Battlefront 3 build that was canceled, one of the builds. Once again, there's no hangar, I wish there was pilot cockpits.
Our engines have been destroyed.
Yeah, we're gonna, yeah, we've lost. There we go. Finally. Yeah, we've lost, I think. Almost there. Now I gotta do another bomb. Now I gotta do, I call them skimming runs. Where you do... Well, you try to skim, try to take as many targets out as possible. I'm almost done. Almost there. Come on, only a little bit more. Has been destroyed. Now, how long have I been streaming for? Lost. Or I'm done. Well, not yet. No, so I'm gonna do some Space Camino. Play as, no, I'm gonna play as the Imperials. More interesting than. Well, no. Whoa, no. Why did... On, take out Carnage. There we go, finally. Whoa. Yeah, we're still how are we losing then? We destroyed more stuff than them.
All engineers, report to the hangar area. Bomber, on your tail! Thank you.
Come on. Change pilots on deck. Why'd it have to be spawned in such bad location? I don't understand. And not just directly in the hangar. Like that I would think would be more legit. Time for some fancy flying. This is more of a Star Wars battle simulator.
Recon bomber behind you. All mechanical engineers report to the hangar area.
Right now, get to the engine cooling tanks and blow this up. Oh, wait, they're coming. Someone's coming. Goodbye. You can continue what I was doing. Bye. Bye, Rebel.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled. General quarters, all hands. Man your battle station.
No, I missed. Oh, no, 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 no.
General quarters, all hands. Man your battle station.
I just love doing this. I don't normally do this when I play Space Battle. Well, sometimes I do. With nothing to do, I love to just kill them in their hangar. Because you don't really get a lot of kills in Space Assault.
Attention, scramble fighters.
Ooh, that mess. Someone's got to drop some sort of ammo. But we're going to win probably anyway soon, so. Oh boy, that was exhilarating. That was exhilarating. Alright, is there any more maps? Oh yeah, I got Tanit 4 and that's it. Once I'm done with Tanit 4, then I'll quit. Never play as At least I was gonna spawn in on the jet trooper. Not as the engineer. When jet troopers make sense for the weapons, but not for... I feel like taking two. Okay, we're gonna lose. Like, I mean, seriously.
Okay.
No, please open up. Like, come on, man. I was, really? That's messed up. Bogus. So I don't count. I was still alive, game. 36-3 and we still lost. I'm pretty sure that's it. Talk to you guys in the next one. Peace. Really fun time. Bye.